Are you all right? You sound like you've been running.
Me? No. Oh, no. No, I'm fine. Fine.
Now, Mike, you forgot to fix my car, so Mandy missed the bus to go on her Pioneer's camping trip.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
So Mandy and I are going to catch up with the Pioneers on foot.
That's a great idea.
Sure you're all right.
Yes. Bye.
Maybe your dad is working too hard.
Now, once the rope trap is set like so, cover it with leaves to camouflage it.
Oh, camouflage.
Let's see it in action then. James, pass me a stick. Okay, stand back. Textbook trapping.
Oh, what a clever trap. So, what are you going to catch in your trap, Trevor?
Oh, something big, I expect.
Oh, I hope you are not thinking of trapping a deer. Trevor Evans, how could you?
No. We never trap a deer.
Oh, bunnies.
No, please, Trevor. Not the bunnies.
I never said I'd trap bunnies.
Oh, mice. I've got a pet mouse called Fred.
I won't trap mice or bunnies or deer or...
bugs.
Maybe we'll find some blackberries. Besides, we can't cook. Sam asked me not to make a fire. The forest is too dry.
Mosquito.
Thanks, Dillis.
Oh, I'm hungry.
Me too. When I give the word, we'll slip off and cook these bangers.
To get there. Wait, I know what to do. I'll just run. I should run. I give him a poison apple. Well, thank you. I know, a kiss. I'm awake, all right. Let's get out of Evil Queen's castle. Ha ha. We got out. Now we're safe.
Up to Sam. Tom to Sam. Do you read me? Over.
Loud and clear, Tom. Anything to report from up there? It's all clear, Sam. There's no smoke. No fire.
Thanks, Tom. I'm off to the station.
I'll stay here with Radar, Sam, just to be on the safe side.
Good idea, Elvis.
You better take the walkie-talkie. Bye, Radar. Enjoy your walkies. Down, boy! Whoa! What's this? You're leaving? I don't know, Elvis. I haven't made up my mind yet. I think you'd make a brilliant station officer.
Thanks, Elvis.
You forgot me. And me. You forgot me. I'm coming with you.
If you
You're coming with me, haha.
I'm going to drive Jupiter.
Yes, that would be a comfort, Elvis.
Okay, Rita. Walkies. Get off! Rita, no! That's in my ear!
Didn't Trevor say we mustn't make a fire? You can't eat raw sausages, can you? Fair point. Right. It says here, you can rub dry sticks together to make fire. Oh, like these? Exactly. Come on. Oh, come on. Light, will you? Oh, go. Come on. Keep going. They're smoking. My arms are aching.
Coming.
This is a new one on me, sir.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what's going on. Sir, I just remembered. Elvis is already at the forest. He might be able to get to Helen quicker.
Good thinking, sir.
I'll get him on the walkie-talkie.
I can't run. I'm gonna run out by myself.
Helen, caught in a man trap. You can count on me, Sam. Rita, we've got to help Helen Flood. This could be our big moment.